Yeah, this is, I mean, I gotta tell you, I grew up coming to Arkansas more times I can count because I have family from Little Rock and living, went to North Little Rock, family lived all over the state, still lives here, actually some family here tonight from Arkansas. And I'm gonna tell you, we've been on tour the last month and a half. This right here is Arctic temperature compared to the rest of America right now. So thank God. This is how I'm rating cities now on tour. This feels like heaven to me. So it's been 4 or 5 years. You know what? I'm lying. I actually don't remember. It's been a long time. We've played a couple events, you know, some private events, some Walmart events we've done here and there the last 5 or 6 years. But it's been a long time since we headlined a show in Arkansas. We were supposed to do this tour 2.5 years ago. We were supposed to have an album 2.5 years ago. And in actuality, we were gonna put that album out March 2020. That was the date we picked because we are savages who can read the future and we can pick all kinds of dates. So the pandemic happened, the whole world turned upside down for 2.5 years, now here we are. So we have 15 years of music we're gonna cut through tonight, and we're ready to get to it. Thanks for showing up and hanging out with us on a weekday. This is the second song we ever put out, if you know it. Sing along. For us, got my heart set on any river here. I'm staring down myself, down in the
see.